Hey guys, it's Wolfmaster29 here. Today, I'm gonna be reviewing the DreamGear RetroPlay Controller, as you can see right here. So, this right here, it's got like 200 games like built in it. Here's what the controller looks like. It's got the joystick, reset, start, A, B, on and off switch. When you turn it on, you can see that this light indicator, it turns on. It illuminates, red and stuff. And this is the AV cable. So this right here, it plugs in right here, and the other end, right there, it goes through TV. Now, the reason why I wanted to get this was cause, you know, I wanted to, and I thought it was, cool. I got this at Walgreens for, $20 or $30. I don't know. I mean, it's cause I got it back when I was 11, November 2016. So, yeah. As I said before, this is made by DreamGear, and this thing is, powered by free AAA batteries. And if you buy one of these things, you're gonna need to have free AAA batteries, buy, so you can, use this. Oh, and a screwdriver, too, because you'll need it to open this up. Sorry. I'll come back when it's time to test it out on my TV. Okay, so we're back. As you can see, this is plugged into EV2. I had to unplug my Wii RCA cables because I needed to plug this in. So when I do gameplay on this, ignore the new device not found box because I messed up the USB port right here. Yeah, you probably can't even see it, but it's right there, right where my finger is pointing at. It's right here, right where it says USB or HDD. So yeah, it's because I messed it up. So now I'm stuck with this TV until I get a new one. So, as you can see, you see the new device not found on the screen? Message? That's what I was saying. So, just please ignore that. That's just not important. You know, the message. So, I'm gonna turn it on. These are the games that are included. Water pipe. Mm-hmm. this one's kind of hard. Let's pick another game. How about Zang... Zangord, or... I'm not sure if that's the correct name. I'm on, like, low health. I died. Alright, now we're back because like I said, my phone died, so now I had to, like, charge it for a little bit. So, let's try it. F22. So yeah, guys, I'm not really sure if it's still being, like, sold at Walmart or Walgreens, but you could, like, check if you want to, if you're, like, interested in, like, getting it. So, that being said, like, thank you guys for, like, watching. Please like and subscribe, comment and share with your friends, so that they can, like, subscribe to, and click that notification bell. So again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.